Hi and hello to all viewers. In today's session, we will see about backwater fisheries. Most important on this chapter to remember is backwaters and which state is present, and important fisheries and fishing crabs. Now we will see one by one. Chilka or Chilika. It's the largest brackish water lagoon or lake in India. The second largest brackish water lagoon in India is Puliket. India's longest lake is Vemanar. It is also the largest lake in the state of Kerala. The Thannimuttum salt barrier. It is the largest mud regulator in India. In India, there are two important lagoons. One is Chilka, other is Puliket. Both are present in the east coast. Chilka is in Orissa, Puliket is in Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh. There are majorly four backwaters, Cochin and Vemanad in Kerala, Kakinada in Andhra, Kilai backwaters in Tamil Nadu. In the following slides, we will see about it detailly. First is Chilka. Most important here to remember is flagship species of it is Iradway dolphin. It is called as Orasala brevi rostris. Where it is present? It is present in Khurda in Puri and Kancham in Orissa. The rivers in here are Daya, Nan, Bargavi and Mahanadi. They drain in Bay of Bengal. Area of it is during monsoon it will be 1165 km square. In dry season it will be 906 km square. It is having two channels, like one is natural channels, other one is artificial man-made channel. The natural channel most important is Mugarmukh. They will ask like Mugarmukh is present in which lake? It is present in Chilka Lake. Then the artificial man-made channel is there. It is connecting Palur Bay with Rishikulaya estuary. Another important thing is the famous fishery in this area is called as Bahini fishing. This is most important. Bahini fishing is in Chilka Lake. Next we'll see about Puliket. Where it is present? Majority of the part is in Andhra Pradesh, some of its parts in Tamil Nadu. It gets drained in Bay of Bengal. It is having rivulets such as Swarnamukhi, Kalanki and Arani. Remember the canals present in it? Buckingham Canal is present in here. The islands, three islands are there, Sriharikota, Venad and Irukkum. Most important is the fishing system. Fishing system here is Padu system. Another important is keystone species present in this area is edible oyster, Chrysostrea madrasensis. This mud clam, Meretrix casa, Andorra granosa are commonly present in this area. The major fishery in Puliket Lake is pinnate prawns. This is Cochin backwater. In the Cochin backwater, northern part is called as Varapula Lake. Southern part is called the Vemnad Lakes. In the 44 rivers in Kerala, 41 flow westward through its backwaters. Now we will see about Vemnad Lake. It is in three districts, Alappuzha, Kochayam and Ernakulam. Most famous fisheries like black clam, it is called as Villatoriana cyprinoides. You remember it's like VV. V for Vemnad, V for Villatoria. Next is Kakinada. It is in Andhra Pradesh. Kakinada is north to Gautami and Godavari in the south. Two rivers are there, Bedaru and Konga. Then Kilai. It is the most important. Where it is present is Tamil Nadu. It gets drained in Bay of Bengal. It is between Velar and Kollirun estuaries. Most important, remember this year, when did the pearl fishing ban started? It is in 1961. It's more important, remember it. Next, biomass resources are mostly underexplored in case of north regions, just northwest and northeast, overexplored in case of south region, southwest and southeast. Next, remember this, shoe dhoni. It is a fishing practice in Andhra Pradesh. It's more important, remember it. It is used for clam collection. They will take a boat, the trip will extend to for about 3 to 4 days. You have to remember on here scientific name and their common names. Meretric meretrix, it is called as bay clam or braid clam. Wilitonia cyprinoid is black clam. Shortneck clam or textile clam is Papia malabarica. Meretrix casta, Meretrix meretrix is yellow clam. Meresia opima is baby clam. Jonax is wedge clam. Sonata is a marine clam. Chelonia bengalensis is big black clam. Andorra granosa is black cockle. Placenta is windowpane oyster. Tridacna hippopus is a giant clam. Perna viridis is green mussel. Indica is brown mussel. Crassostera madrasensis is Indian backwater oyster. It has been asked in some previous papers also, like in what is Indian backwater oyster scientific name is Crassostera madrasensis. In case of bivalve production, topmost it is Andhra, next is Kerala. Under the bivalve, the most landing is clams and cockle, second is oyster, third is windowpane oyster. As in case of east coast, bivalve resources are more in Tamil Nadu, Pondicherry and Andhra. Clam beds are more in Tamil Nadu, in Adyar and Arthankudi estuaries and Andhra Pradesh coast also. Meretric coast is also present in east coast also. In Andaman Nicobar, most important bivalve resource is black lip pearl oyster. It is Pintada margaritifera. Organized clam fishery takes place in two lakes, Vemad Ashtamudi. This two is more important, don't confuse it. Vemnada lake is Bilitoria, Ashtamudi is Papiam malabarica. This Papiam malabarica is Marine Steward Council's first eco-labeled fishery in India in 2014. Clams and oysters is very popular in Karnataka, like Udayavara, Malki and Gurupur. This is most important. Windowpane oyster is most famous in Noxim Bay, it is in Goa. In Kerala state, clams and cockles is more. Windowpane oyster and edible oyster is the main bivalve resource in Gujarat region. I have listed here the scientific names and the common names of the prawn. Try to remember it. These kind of questions they might ask. Pinias indicus is white prawn. Monodon is tiger prawn. Semisulcate is green prawn or flower shrimp. Canaliculitis is striped shrimp. Japonicus is kuruma shrimp. Pencillitis is red tail shrimp. Mergulensis is banana shrimp. Stylifera is kadi kadi or kiddie shrimp. Metapinus monoceros is speckled prawn. Dobsoni is scuttle or flapper tail shrimp. Stridulans is fiddler shrimp. Affinus is jinga shrimp. Kutchensis is jinger. Brevicornis is yellow prawn. Solanacella crassicornis is coastal mud shrimp. Parapinus hardwicki is spear shrimp. Parapinus curlpilus is rainbow shrimp. Parapinus maxillipedus torpedo shrimp. Crachis salambia curvy rose is southern roughback shrimp. I have listed here little bit confusing shrimps like red tail and flower tail. Flower and this flower tail. If it is a flower shrimp, it is Pinias semisulcatus. If it is flower tail, it is Metapinus dobsoni. If it's red tail, it is Pinias pencillatus. So don't confuse this with this common name. You clearly study these names.